he was conflicting, misusing your influence. Sometimes I did the same. Abusing my power full of resentment. Resentment that turned into a deep depression. Found myself screaming in the hotel room.
Lucifer was all around. So I kept running. Until I found my safe haven. I was trying to convince myself the stripes I got. Making myself realize what my foundation was.
But while my loved ones was fighting a continuous war back in the city, I was entering a norm. A war that was based on apartheid and discrimination.
Thank you. Oh, son. Ladies and gentlemen, let them hear it one more time, please. Of course, in the booth there we have the lovely Ali G and Polo can dance today because there's a broken leg. Good. But, you know, and Abby's in the booth. But here, just so something if I miss something because I'm in the moment, here is Mr. Ariel Polanco. Here is Ms. Jessica Isabel. Our rehearsal director, Tamika Escobar-School. The lovely Chantel Grooms. The lovely Amber Rogers. Miss Marissa Graham. Here we have Chun Chun Chua. Chun is fine. Back we have Victorious Remak. And this young lady, that's just me about 15 years ago. She played a child. She was a child then. No longer a child. Miss Jasmine Gober. Yeah, of course, Mr. Justin Hunt. And our wonderful, wonderful young lady from Japan, Shizuoka. Yes. Mr. Yukari Aikagaya. So my name is Courtney French. And, We want to thank you, and we appreciate you coming and to sort of accept our brand of dance. We believe that dance in and of itself, just like anything else, has been somewhat taken, colonized in a certain way. And this is dance, this isn't, that isn't, why don't you do it like them? But we do our own thing. Whatever, we don't, well, we do us. We do what we do. So with that, we'd like to say, of course, a lot of the pieces that we did were things that were subject matters that mean a lot to us in various ways. And some of you may have seen a few things, you may have recognized a few things. And if you have thoughts on them, please feel free to share them with us on your way out. We'll be having our little soiree downstairs. You're welcome to learn a few steps. Ariel will teach you himself. I must also let everyone know that in November 1st, which is Shiloh's birthday, my daughter is somewhere up here, it's her birthday, November 1st, we'll have a gala here in support of JCAL and JPAC, which is this institution. JCAL is at 16104, with classes in classrooms and wonderful programs, and you really should support it, because if you don't support the art institutions in your community, soon they won't be here, and then you can't complain. So you must come out and support, and I will do whatever I can to pass information on to you as the months go on. So before you leave, if you need my card, feel free to get it. If you need to get my, you know, any information about how to come in and produce your own show or rent, I will help you. So feel free to do that. You've been a wonderful, wonderful audience, and we really appreciate you accepting us for who we are and what we are and where we want to go. And you're a big part of that. So thank you very, very much. Have a wonderful, wonderful time. We'll see you again. So until then, I'll do it.